Food chain. What is food chain? A food chain describes how different organisms eat each other, starting out with a plant and ending with an animal. For example, you could write the food chain for lion like this: grass, zebra, lion. Zebra will eat the grass and lion will eat the zebra. Food chain. A food chain is a linear sequence of organisms through which nutrients and energy pass as one organism eat each other. Let's look at the part of a typical food chain, starting from the bottom, the producer, and moving upward. At the base of the food chain lie the primary producers. The primary producers are autotrophs and are most often photosynthetic organisms such as plants, algae, or cyanobacteria. The organisms that eat the primary producers are called primary consumers. Primary consumers are usually herbivores. Plant eaters, though they may be algae eaters or bacteria eaters. The organisms that eat the primary consumers are called secondary consumers. Secondary consumers are generally meat eaters, carnivores. The organisms that eat the secondary consumers are called territory consumers. These are carnivore eating carnivores. Some food chains have additional levels such as quaternary consumers, carnivores that eat territory consumers. Organisms at the very top of the food chains are called apex consumers. Thank you for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed and learned. Please like, share and subscribe our channel. Please hit the notification bell so that you can get the notification on the new videos immediately. Thank you.